Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Yesterday, the president of my alma mater, Notre Dame, Father Jenkins, explained his decision to give President Obama an honorary degree in spite of his opposition to the culture of life expressed by that university and the Catholic Church. He explained it as an invitation to dialogue with the president. Let us hope so. Let us hope there's a dialogue on the president's support for partial birth abortion, on his opposition to the born alive baby legislation, on his reversal of the Mexico City policy, on his support of federal funding for embryonic stem cells, where in announcing it, he gave the back of the hand to Catholic moral teaching, in vitiating the federal regulations guaranteeing the conscience clause, which is aimed at Catholic hospitals, doctors, and nurses. Will this be an invitation to dialogue? Will the commencement address be an opportunity for the president to question his prior decisions? God only knows.